If you're reading this, it means I've discovered the entrance to an ancient Roman city hidden deep underground. Its existence is long. Is long forgotten. All knowledge of it lost, except in the Latin inscription here. It reads, "You who wish to enter the city, step forth and be judged. The virtuous shall be rewarded with eternal life in paradise. The wicked shall find themselves showered in gold, but in vain. For this shall be their final resting place." Could an underground city have remained a secret for all this time? Could people have survived down there, against the odds? It seems there's only one way to find out. If I'm not back in an hour, I'm somewhere on the other side. Consider this an invitation, or a warning. Al Wirth. Whoever reads this, I'm sorry you had to find me like this. And worse, that you'll suffer the same fate I did. I spent a lifetime in this place, going around and around in circles, searching for a way out. The inscription was right. There is no way back. And here there are only two options. Death, or that godforsaken doorway into the past. I made the mistake of stepping through it. I wanted to set things right. And I tried. I really tried. Whatever I did, it took me right back to the beginning. Don't make the same mistake. Better to end it all now. Find out what awaits you beyond that portal.
Oh, no.